The reason we push our campaign hard, because this GE is too important to leave it to chance. Every vote is important. There is no safe seat where victory is assured. It is not a by-election where a PAP government will remain intact. All 89 seats are being contested, and we cannot be sure of a PAP government on September 12th. Probably will be, but there's no guarantee. And we notice some opposition candidates have spoken of wanting to take over government. They said, they said, no need to worry. Even if there's a change of government, Singapore civil service, world class. The good civil service will make sure everything is okay. One of them even pointed to Thailand. They said, look at Thailand. Military coup, no elected government, but everything is okay. Really? These are the politicians who think elections are a gamble. They think voters should play dice with their future. And even if PAP wins enough seats to form a government, we cannot be sure that it will be a strong PAP government. And we all know how much damage a weak government paralyzed by constant debates after debates and policy paralysis, and such a government can do how much damage to the country, to the people. There are too many examples of in so many other countries. And that's why Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong repeatedly reminds us that this election is about your future, about our future. It is about choosing the next government, choosing the MPs who will be setting the direction for Singapore post-SG50.